understand that you were hearing out here what was going on inside. Well, I hope we answered all your questions on the tax bill. And if you feel like writing letters to people in Congress to tell them how you feel about the bill, it'd sure be helpful. Or a wire, a mailgram. But thank you all. We've got to go down now and speak to the convention in Indianapolis, but thank you all for being out here. It's been wonderful to be back in the heart of America. Thank you all.
today a dream far away to strive for and win. They're men and women who last. But before I go on with my remarks for today, let me speak to a concern that I know is on all your minds. Our American prisoners in Beirut. Let me say, we terrorist demands and invite more terrorism. We can't thank shakers in Get Out of the Boat, Rise, and raising funds for most 30,000 women members. Today, we salute all of your new JC members. If we're ever going to handcuff the big spenders, we can't stop with a line item veto. We must go all the way and pass a constitutional amendment mandating government may spend no more than government takes in. I pray that this won't send shudders through the hall, but then I wouldn't be surprised. Hard work and success, a system that... Great challenges of our future with today's outdated tax system. That's a little like trying to win the Indian. As important as helps a friend. Down in- Goodbye, I do. Coming up. Saying goodbye to the JCs is pretty hard to do. Then I'll do it by leaving you some words I almost feel were written for you. They're from a very noted poet in our background. There's big work to do. That's what. Come on, my soul. Carry on. Thank you for the miracles you do every day. God bless you all.
We would like to present you your first set of USJC trainers.